I'm here at the GloPro booth. And Patrick, you guys have finally added color and you've added light to a lure, and I think you've done it right.
Thank you. Thank you much. We've designed a lure that actually implements a lot of different fishing. We have sound in it. We have a scented plug, and the plug can be removed. You can actually add water to this to buoyancy compensate this lure to let it sink deeper in the water. So if you're fishing off a shelf of 10, 15 feet and the fish move out deeper, add a little bit more water, you can actually drop the lure down to get to them. But we've added another feature too, we call the glow sticks. And the you can actually add different colored glow sticks to fish different type of conditions, low light capability and murky water conditions. So you can change out the glow sticks and actually changes the actual color of the lure.
And that could also, one of the things that I was talking to you earlier about, when you're catching fish on something that's possibly got the orange in it, all of a sudden they stop biting that. Don't change lures, change lights. See if that will attract the fish to hit again.
Exactly. The brighter colors that we see at normal, the yellows and the oranges, they travel a very short distance in water. The purples and the blues, typically if the water is darker or if it's low light capabilities, the blues have blues and purples have a lower wavelength and they travel a further distance in water, attracting more fish, a bigger strike zone, more fish, more capability of catching fish.
Now, you guys, I know, have got tons of lures, your salmon, your muskie. Those are some of the things that you said you were known for, but you've also expanded over into a wide variety of lures, bass, stripe, all kinds of different lures, correct?
Yes, sir, we have. We didn't come up with just one fishing lure. We actually come out with a lure line. You can fish northern, you can fish muskies, you can fish walleye, you can fish steelhead, you can fish bass, trout. You can fish any species that we have out there now.
Well, great product. And you guys have a website that people can go to learn more about the product?
Yes, we do. You can go to glowprolures.com and check out our website. We're going to have our final pricing up there in the next few weeks. We've had a great show. We're enjoying everything that iCast has provided for, so it's been really awesome.
Absolutely great. Hey, talk about bringing some light to a subject. These guys have done it.